I heard you also ate a lot of bacon for this character.
Oh, man. What for?
Well, he packed on a few lbs. I'm sorry, is that...
You called them lbs, really?
Yeah.
Pounds.
Yeah, I know what lbs
I'm sorry,
stands
for.
So
what? Are you sensitive?
No, it's okay, it's okay. Here's the deal. The producers never said, oh, you should gain weight or anything like that, but it was kind of like, well, you know, the fatter you are, the better it is for the role. The guy's supposed to be an overeater, indulger, cigar smoker. And so that way, when you know you have that extra piece of bacon, usually you kind of set it aside, mm-hmm. or you get a salad with your burger instead of fries, like all of that fell aside. And then slowly but surely, there came on that extra 15 pounds, which I'm struggling with right now.
Don't worry about it. That's a dream job. Your boss told you to get fat. Beautiful. Real quick, you said this is from Sweden?
Yeah.
It's crime-based. Yeah. They actually have a handful of crime over there, right? They have incidents.
I don't think they have much crime over there, but they're really good at crime novels and crime TV shows
right.
in Denmark and Sweden.
Didn't they do that Girl with the Tattoo?
The Girl with the Dragon Tattoo came there, right. But all these great TV shows, Wallander came from there, really interesting stuff.
How'd you get into show business?
Oh, Craig.
Yeah, I know. It's
That's a big question.
Go anywhere,
here, Charlie Rose. I always wanted to be an actor. I don't know why. I just always did. I went to NYU right down the street. I was here in New York for a long time. I did theater in New York for about 10 years before I did any TV or film. And it's great. That's how I cut my teeth. I did classic Shakespeare in the Park, all kinds of stuff like that.
So you went to NYU. When you told your parents that you were going to be an actor after going to NYU, happy?
You know, they were just terrified that I wouldn't be able to make a living, but my mind wasn't going to be changed. So they supported me. They really did.
This Dwight character, has it ever been a burden? Do people, you know, because you look like him as well. You know, it's you, obviously.
I look like Dwight?
Do people, you know, make assumptions about your personality and your way because of that character?
No, they don't, but I will always be known as Dwight. It's going to be on my tombstone. Mm-hmm. It's going to be like, here lies the guy who played Dwight. It's like, that's what I'm going to be known for, no matter how successful Backstrom is or anything.